From 2021 to 2022, Maersk Supply Service managed and executed the pre-mooring installation for the FPSO Sepetiba in the Mero unitized field offshore Brazil. Covering 359.78 square kilometers, the Mero unitized field is located within the Libra block in the Santos Basin. The giant floating production, storage, and offloading unit, the FPSO Sepetiba, will be spread moored at the water depth of 2,000 meters. This required the installation of 24 torpedo piles into the seabed at 2,000 meters water depth, with each pile measuring 23 meters in length and weighing 120 tons. As part of this scope, Maersk Supply Service oversaw the fabrication of the torpedo piles in Brazil. The chains, the shackles, and accessories were made in China, and the buoyancy modules in the UK. The site was first inspected by a remote-operated vehicle before each torpedo pile and its bottom chain was installed into the seabed. In a second phase of the project, the polyester lines were connected and abandoned on the seabed, ready for the FPSO arrival. 334 professionals, onshore and offshore, were mobilized over the course of the project. Their safety was always the highest priority during all operations. The entire mooring system is now ready and waiting for the arrival of the FPSO Sepetiba.